Okay, well, welcome everybody to the Heat FC raffle. I want to thank a couple people before we get started. First off, let me thank all of our sponsors that donated the prizes. We greatly appreciate it. Without you, we wouldn't have a raffle. So thank you to all the sponsors. The prize list was amazing this year. You guys really stepped up and helped support what we're all about. Also want to thank all the people who bought tickets. Again, without you guys, we aren't able to raise the money that we need to make these trips and playing these tournaments. We have a great group of girls. We have four different teams that were involved, and all four teams really appreciate your support. The money that you spent on some of these tickets and hopefully the prizes that you'll win go a long way for these kids to be able to play at the highest level. With the hopes that one day they can develop to be the best player and maybe have a chance to go to school for free. And maybe that's our goal that maybe soccer can provide for them. So we greatly appreciate it. Also want to thank The Crossing for letting us have the raffle here. In an effort to kind of speed it up, we're just going to kind of go through this pretty quickly. As I mentioned previously, this will be posted on the website so everybody can just see how it happened. All winners will be contacted directly by us, and we'll make sure you get your prize. So, but this is just for everybody's validation that you can kind of see and go on site and see who won and how we did it. So what we're going to do, we have our little tumbler, a homemade tumbler here. So we've been shaking them up for a long time. We'll have the kids draw a ticket. We'll announce the name and the winning ticket number. And then, again, you can go to the website, which is or you're actually on the website to see this, but it's www.heatraffle.com. We'll actually have a printed list of every prize and who the winner was. So with that, let's go ahead and get started. Everybody who bought a ticket, I'm assuming, saw the prize list, so we will start at the bottom. By no means are these in order. However, some of the bigger and more popular prizes will be the last ones to go. So we'll go in order. And let me just say good luck to everybody who purchased tickets. So thanks again. We greatly, greatly appreciate it. So with that, let me introduce who we have up here. We have Melanie Dallimore, who is my daughter. We have Brady Dallimore, who is my youngest of all the three monkeys I have. We have Mandy Dallimore. She is my oldest. And we have Lily Newton, who plays on my team. So Mel plays on the 05 team, Lily plays on the 05 team, and Mandy plays on the 02 team. Those are two of the teams that are involved in this raffle. So with that, we'll have them reach in, grab a ticket, and we will rotate through. Every now and again, we'll shake them up. That way the ones on the bottom come to the top. Hopefully somebody you know. So with that, let's go ahead and get started. So our first prize, we'll just go through these real quickly. In an effort, we have 140 unique winners. So you can see this will take a little bit of time. And then at the end of it, I'll kind of give you an idea of what we did as far as the whole program, what we were able to do. So let's go ahead and get started. Mel, have in there, get a card. Okay, the first prize for 2 dozen donuts. This might be somebody's kind of the most popular prize, I guess. And let me just say this. I apologize if I butcher some of these names. It is Roy Hidrosoyo. His ticket number is 3765. Go to the end. Brady? This one now is for 1 month music or play package at Gymboree. Come on, bud. That is Carrie Newton, maybe related, not sure. Ticket number 0774. That's for the Gymboree play package. This next prize is for 4 Regal movie show tickets. You guys can go ahead and dig in before. And this goes to Jim Owens. That is ticket number 0414. And this one right here is for Sky Zone. This is a free 1 hour jump for 5 people. And this ticket is for, again, Roy Hidrosio. Hold on, we're gonna shake him up. And that is ticket number 3762. Okay, so with our first batch, let's get this up. Let's shake him up real quick. Uh-oh, big mistake. Hurry, help, pick him up, help, pick him up, help, pick him up. I'll pick them up. Sorry. Didn't know they would just come out the side. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Put them in. Put them on. Put them on. Nope. All right. Sorry about that. Got a little excited with the shaker. Got everybody's ticket back in. Okay. All right, and now we're off.
Wait, one more ticket.
Okay, hold on. Okay. Upside down, mix them up, and we go. Okay, the next set of prizes. On to the next sheet. The next sheet, starting from the bottom. Dig all the way down in there. You guys can dig all the way down in there and get a prize. So, starting at the bottom, this is a Sky Zone family four-pack, and the winner is Chris Trichler, and that is ticket number 9234. Okay, Brady? Dig all the way down in there. And we have two. This is two free putt park passes. Two free putt park passes. And this goes to Steve Byrne. And that is ticket number 0204. Dig all the way in there. Girls, when you come in, get to the bottom. Get wherever you want. This is also for another two free passes to putt park. And this goes to Joe Thomas. Ticket number 4769. Okay, dig, mix down in there, Lily. Okay, this next one is a family four-pack to the putt park. You can see the putt park was a great sponsor for us. This is for Dave Palk. And again, I apologize. Looks like it's Palk, and it's ticket number 0132. So that was for a family four-pack at the putt park. This is, again, another for another family four-pack at the putt park. This is Danny Koch, and that is ticket number 2420. And so dig down in there, get some. And for another, this is our last prize for the putt park, it's another family four-pack, and this goes to Darcy Mayer, and her ticket number is 2281. Okay, so let's mix it up a little bit. Make sure when you come up, every time mix it up. Okay, we have a $10 gift card to Sweet Addiction. Okay, go ahead, get going on the next one. And this goes to Scott Jacobucci. That is ticket number 9749. Okay, and this is for another $10 gift card to Sweet Addiction. And this goes to Grayson Cox, ticket number 9711. Now, while we take a break, those of you, if you notice on your ticket stub, there is a unique number to it. That's the ticket number I'm announcing. It matches the ticket number on your stub, obviously. So just want to make sure you know where to find that in case you are wondering. Okay, this is for a, pick one, Mel. This is for a $15 gift card to Target, and it is James Easterbrook. And his ticket number is 4085. 4085. That was for a $15 gift card to Target. This is a $25 gift card to 7-Eleven. And this goes to Luann Cicchetti. Oh, Cicchetti. Sorry. It is ticket number 0463. And again, that was a $25 gift card to 7-Eleven. This is for a $25 gift card to Cafe Rio. And this goes to Larry Holden, ticket number 6469. That was $25 to Cafe Rio. Okay, and for a $25 gift card to Destination Academy, looks like it's Mike Prince is the winner, 8470. Ticket number 8470. That's $25 gift card to Destination Academy. Get all the way down in the middle. Okay, reach all around the edges. Okay, here's another one for a $25 gift card to Destination Academy, Mary Siciliano, ticket number 4830. So that's a $25 gift card to Destination Academy. And we're on to a $25 gift card to Savers Thrift Store, and this is D. Cacciapaglia. I hope I said that right. It's ticket number 3102, D. Cacciapaglia, 3102. And that was a $25 gift card to Savers Thrift Store. And here is another $25 gift card. This should be the last line on this page. Another $25 gift card to Savers Thrift Store. And this goes to Ron Garnieri. Ron Garnieri. And it looks like it's ticket number 1497. Okay, so let me mix those up real quick, Lily. So we've gone through that page. So far we've gone through two pages of 10 in the prizes. So we'll just get a quick homemade tumbler. I hope you guys like it. Okay, hold on. That one fell out. Put that back in. Okay, so now we've got them all mixed up again. Okay, so starting at the bottom, we have a $25 gift card to Avita Institute. And the winner is Cindy Kirkland, ticket number 2661, Cindy Kirkland. So again, that was a $25 gift card to Avita. Again, here's another $25 gift card to Avita Institute. Pick one out, Mel. Just one. And it is Brandon Daly. Brandon Daly, ticket number 2415. That was another $25 gift card to Avita Institute. So now moving on to a $25 gift card to Lemon Tree Home Decor. This is Chris Trichler. Chris Trichler, card number 9215. So again, that is a $25 gift card to Lemon Tree Home Decor. Next prize, $25 gift card to Rock the Tea. Very cool place for young ladies. It is Wilson Cadiz. I'm having a hard time reading it. Wilson, I believe, Cadiz. Card, ticket number 0746. Again, I apologize. 0746. So that was a $25 gift card to Rock the Tea. Next up is a $25 gift card to beachhousecandles.com. So again, $25. To Ray Dickstein, and that is card number, or ticket number 9738. 9738. Now mix them up. You don't need to look in there when you pull one. Just put your hands on one. There. Okay. So this one is a $25 gift card to Amazon Kindle. $25 gift card to Amazon Kindle. It's Amy Cavett, card number 1431. You guys don't need to look at them when you pull them. Just put your eyes up and so you can pull. There you go. And just grab one. This is, again, a $25 gift card to Amazon Kindle. Anna Gonzalez, card number 1836, ticket number 1836, and that was a $25 gift card to Amazon Kindle. Okay, here is a free oil change to Frank Lee's Meineke, very popular here. Little shout out to buddy Frank Lee. Kelly Welch wins the free oil change at Frank Lee's Meineke, and that is ticket number 3641. 3641 wins the free oil change. Next one is a free oil change at M&G Auto Repair, and that is Kathy Anderson, ticket number 3230. 3230, and that is a free oil change from M&G Auto Repair. Okay. Next one is another free oil change at M&G Auto Repair. That is Don Litz, ticket number 2819. Don Litz, 2819. Okay, we have one more free oil change coming from M&G Auto Repair, and it is Maria only, no last name. Her ticket number is 0090. So she won a free oil change at M&G Auto Repair. Yeah. Okay, go out to the side. Now we have a Desert Storm Pest Control, one free initial service. This is Linda Jacobs. Her ticket number is 0921. So one free for Desert Storm Pest Control, one free initial service. Linda Jacobs, 0921. Okay, DT Pool and Spa Care. Free filter clean for DT Pool and Spa Care. Jim Owens, ticket number 0416. I'll do it. Okay, come on. You should already have one. DT Pool and Spa Care, 2 months pool cleaning service for free. Goes to maybe Justin. Really can't make out the writing. Sorry. Ticket number 8758. 8758. 2 free months of pool cleaning service. The last one on the top of this page would be one free seasonal service from the AC guys. They'll come in and clean your clean your vents and stuff. It's Grace Logan. I can't read some of the handwriting. I apologize. Ticket number 2237. 2237 is the AC guys. Okay, that's the end of that page. Let me zip it up and... and shake it up. Okay, now we're on to the next page. Okay, at the bottom, one free house cleaning. So you can get your house clean. I know this would be very popular with all the ladies. K&K Cleaning Services. The winner of this prize is Wee Megallion. Not quite sure, it's hard to read. 5486, ticket number 5486, K&K Cleaning Services, free house cleaning. Okay, now we get into a lot of the fitness membership stuff. 1 month free boot camp at Raw Fitness. 1 month of free boot camp is Julio Paz, ticket number 8781. So that's 1 month free boot camp at Raw Fitness, 8781. Okay, so now the next one, two, three, four, five, the next nine prizes are all tied together. Express Fitness is a fitness club here in town. These first ones, since we're working our way up, these first ones are training sessions with certain people there. Three training sessions, no membership required. You can just go schedule your three training sessions, no membership required at Express Fitness. The first one is three training sessions with Bill at Express Fitness. Somebody Bartman, possibly, I'm not quite sure. Ticket number 9881. Having a hard time reading, sorry. 9881, ticket number. So that's three training sessions with Bill. The next one would be three training sessions with Karen at Express Fitness. And this is D. Milky, not sure here. Ticket number 9325. 9325. Okay, this one would be three training sessions with Dave at Express Fitness, Edna Garcia, ticket number 0544, 0544. And the last one is three training sessions with Vito. Vito will get you in shape. And this is Shada Rue, ticket number 0305, 0305. Okay, now these next five are 6 month memberships to Express Fitness. And so with that, you can, as it's self-explanatory, you get 6 months free at Express Fitness. First one is to Carla Cimini, 5210, ticket number 5210. That's a 6 month membership. Next one, it's again a 6 month membership, and it is, oh, the name's crossed out, but the last name is Whidden, and that ticket number is 9876. 9876. So that is our second six-month free membership. Here's our third one, which is Wendy. Can't not read it. Apologize. Cariga, maybe. Ticket number 0898. 0898. It's Wendy. Okay. Another six-month membership to Express Fitness is Jody Pencal. Ticket number 2637. 2637, that again is a six-month membership to Express Fitness. And then the last six-month membership to Express would be Nikki Evans, ticket number 4440. 4440. So kind of staying in line with our fitness package, this is a fitness package of the P90X workout system. So you get all the whole system, and it is Bobby. No last name. Bobby's ticket number is 4339. So that is the P90X. Okay, so now we get into the 51s here in town. We've got four tickets to any game at the Las Vegas 51s. And it is Jeff Zaist, ticket number 4749. 4749. There you go. Get to the... Oh, pick that up, please. You knocked one out. Thank you. And again, we have another... certificate for four tickets to any Las Vegas 51 games, and it is Renee Reed, and that ticket number is 8528. So again, four tickets to any 51s games. So it looks like now we're going to start heading into the tickets a lot of show tickets. The last line on the top of this page is two tickets to the Tournament of Kings at the Excalibur. Two tickets to Tournament of Kings is Kim Breen, ticket number 5512. 5512. So that should be the end of that page. So we've made it. We're not quite halfway. We're getting close. Okay. Let's go on to the next. Let's give a good little shuffle and a shake here. Okay, starting at the bottom of the next page. Two VIP passes to SCORE Interactive sports exhibit at the Luxor Hotel, Carol Samini, ticket number 0758. 0758, two VIP passes to the SCORE Interactive sports exhibit at the Luxor. Okay, now we have, pick one out. Two tickets to the Mob Attraction, which is at the Tropicana Hotel. It's Dustin. And his ticket number is 9789. Two tickets to the Mob Attraction. Okay. Next one is two tickets to the Auto Show Car Collection at the Quad Hotel. That's Brenda Mosher. Ticket number 0030. That's an easy one. 0030. So that was two tickets to the Auto Show Car Collection. Two tickets to the Laugh Factory Comedy Club at the Tropicana Hotel. Anacita Leyba. Ticket number 5467. 5467. We have two more tickets to the Laugh Factory. Just do one hand, please. To the Laugh Factory at the Laugh Factory Comedy Club at Tropicana also. It's Mike, looks like Holyfield, 8504. Ticket number 8504. Okay. Now we have two tickets to Rock of Ages at the Venetian and Kathy Anderson, ticket number 3232. So that's two tickets to the Rock of Ages. Okay. And then... let me mix these up. We already have the ticket pulled. The next one is two tickets to the Rat Pack is Back at the Rio Hotel. And that goes to Carol Zogallo. And that is ticket number 0843. And that's two tickets to the Rat Pack is Back. Two more tickets to the Rat Pack is Back. So two tickets to the Rat Pack is Back at the Rio. This is tough. Looks like it might be... I don't even know. I apologize. But the ticket number is 3008. 3008. And that is for two tickets to the Rat Pack is Back. I couldn't read the name on that. It was scribbled pretty good. Here's two tickets to The Mentalist at Planet Hollywood. The Mentalist at Planet Hollywood is Alma Montahano, ticket number 3441. Okay, that's two tickets to The Mentalist. Here's two more tickets to The Mentalist at Planet Hollywood, and this is Carrie Newton, ticket number 0825. Okay, let me see here. Let me see something. Let's get all these mixed up. Okay, that was the last prize was two tickets to The Mentalist. Let's put that one back in there. Ooh, we got bunches of... okay, so back on. Now we have two tickets to Country Superstars at Planet Hollywood. Dave O'Leary. So two tickets to Country Superstars. Dave O'Leary, ticket number 1015. Okay, we've got two more tickets to Country Superstars at Planet Hollywood. And it's Dale Dankinson, ticket number 0897. 0897. Now we have four tickets to the Australian Bee Gees at the Excalibur. This is Alec Mikovsky, ticket number 3985. 3985. Okay. We've got four more tickets to the Australian Bee Gees. This guy already won tonight. Wow. Chris Trichler. Four more tickets to Australian Bee Gees. That's 4598. Ticket 4598. Don't pick after this one. I'm going to shake them up. And this is the last one on this page, which is two tickets to Legends in Concert. Frank Mavroudis. Sorry. 3913. Ticket number 3913. And that is two tickets to Legends in Concert. So let's shake them up again. And off we go. Okay, on to the next page. Starting at the bottom. Two tickets to Legends in Concert at the Flamingo Hotel is Joe Sorinaka, ticket 9842. Ticket 9842. Okay, two more tickets, Legends in Concert. Zachary Kelman, I'm not quite sure, can't read out the first one. Ticket number 9272. So that was two more tickets to Legend in Concert. And we have one more of those, two tickets to Legends in Concert. Mark Weishar, ticket number 1292. 1292. Okay, two tickets to Million Dollar Quartet at Harrah's. And the winner is Tony Garza at 2114. Ticket number 2114, two tickets to Million Dollar Quartet. Okay, this one is four tickets to Million Dollar Quartet. Nancy Hernandez, ticket number 0661. 0661. Okay, now we have two tickets to the Blue Man Group from Monte Carlo Hotel. Shada Rue, ticket number 0369. 0369, that's two tickets to the Blue Man Group. Okay. Okay, now we have a wildlife park, which is in Arizona. We have a couple of these. So these are two tickets to the park is called Out of Africa Wildlife Park. It's in Arizona. So if you, it's not that far away, a couple hours away. The winner is Carol Bethel. I believe it's Bethel. 3402, ticket 3402. You can't pull one in that. Okay, two more tickets to Out of Africa Wildlife Park. It's Dave Ramey, ticket number 0393. 0393. Okay, again, we have two more tickets to Out of Africa Wildlife Park in Arizona, which is Pierre. Ticket number 2049. You don't need to look, just look and just put your hand in there and pull one. 2049. And the last one is two more tickets to Out of Africa Wildlife Park. This is our, should be our fourth set. Is to Maria, ticket number 0101. 0101. Okay, let me keep that there. Let's make sure we're mixing all these up. Lots of tickets. We had a lot of people supporting us this year. Okay, this one is now Raging Waters Theme Park, which is actually in San Diego. So if you're taking a trip down there, here's two tickets to Raging Waters Theme Park. Chris Tomeno, and it's 1094, ticket 1094. Here's one for, I'm not quite sure what that says. Two more tickets to Raging Waters Theme Park. It is ticket number 3404. 3404. Again, two more tickets to Raging Waters Theme Park. It is Becca R, and ticket number 2229. 2229, so we've got a couple more of these tickets to give away. Two tickets to Raging Waters Theme Park, again. Jeremy Ed, can't read it. Ernestine, can't, not sure, sorry. Ticket number 2468. 2468. And the last two tickets to Raging Waters Theme Park in San Diego is Joe, and ticket number 4022. Ticket 4022. So, next page. Okay, we're climbing our way to some of the more popular prizes up top. Okay, $100 gift card to Bowties Tux Rental goes to Maria K, which is 0056. 0056. That's for the $100 Bowties Tux Rental. Okay, $50 gift card to New York Hair Company and Spa is Chris Trichler, 4608. $50 gift card to New York Hair Company and Spa, 4608. Okay, now we have a $50 therapeutic massage at Flawless Silhouettes Wellness Spa. So $50 massage goes to Andy, can't read it, 0473. Sorry, there's writing over it. 0473. Ticket number 0473. Okay. We have another $50 massage at Flawless Silhouettes Wellness Spa. And this goes to Renee Kaufman. Ticket number 2871. 2871. So let me mix them up. Our next, we get into a one-hour massage. One-hour massage. Okay, we got our little homemade tumbler. So one-hour massage provided by Jax Body FX. Jax Body FX. Just grab one, babe. One-hour massage, and it is Jeff Sarakman, 5194. Ticket 5194. Okay, another one-hour massage by Jax Body FX. This is Bruce Sullivan, 3902. 3902. Okay, now we have a sweetest massage. Massage from Perfect Balance Massage, and it goes to Ebony, maybe it's Shepherd, ticket 0344, and one more sweetest massage from Perfect Balance, and this goes to Edwin, and it's ticket number 3938. Okay, we're back to, we've got a, now a deep tissue massage from Perfect Balance Massage. And this is Jessica Hutchings, 3813. Ticket 3813. Okay, hold on. We have another deep tissue massage by Perfect Balance Massage, and it's George R. at 2200. 2200. Okay. We have a $150 Mary Kay gift bag from Lynn Stevenson, Mary Kay Beauty Consultant. It goes to Danny, ticket number 3962. 3962. Okay, here is a cut and color salon package by Shadaru at the Icon Salon. So the Icon Salon, a free cut and color salon package. By Shada Roo. The winner is Adam Frederick, 3926. 3926. Let me hold on, put that back in. 3926. Let me shake this up a little bit. Okay, back at it, we're almost to the end. Mix them up, mix them up. Okay, let's go. The next one is a $100 gift card to Jolene Salon. $100 gift card to Jolene Salon, and it is Brett Primus. Ticket 5135, 5135. Here's a $75 gift card to My Baby Bump Imaging. This will be very popular with the ladies. James Easterbrook. James Easterbrook. Ticket number 4086. 4086. We have a designer purse package. And forgive me if I don't say this right, but there's an Ariat and a Ralph Lauren purse. So it's a purse package, and it goes to Cheryl Hampton. Ticket number 4056. 4056. All right, we're making our way there. We're winding down. Three pages left. Okay, starting at the bottom. We have a photography package by Samantha Godfrey Photography. And the winner is Dave Palk. Ticket number 0133. 0133. Okay, dig from the sides, dig all over. Find one from all over. We got this one. And this is $50. To Blue Water Restaurant Sports Bar. Blue Water Restaurant Sports Bar, and it is Carol Zagallo. Ticket number 0824. 0824. Okay, $50 gift card to Hard Rock Cafe. And this one goes to Shelby Walker. So $50 to Hard Rock, Shelby Walker. Ticket number 6051. 6051. Okay. Next prize is a $50 gift card to Beach Cafe at the Tropicana Hotel. Jen Duffy, ticket number 3604. 3604. So let's make sure we get nice and mixed up. Just so nobody gets stuck in there. Okay, find one you like. So this is a $75 gift card to Baccio Italian Cuisine by Carla Pellegrino at the Tropicana. So $75 gift card to Baccio Italian Cuisine, which is Russ Kalina, ticket 1692. 1692. Ooh, here's a good one. As if they're not all good, but $100 gift card to Biscayne Steak, any steakhouse I think we all would enjoy. Biscayne Steak, Sea and Wine at Tropicana. Chris Mausa, ticket 3917. 3917. Okay, here's a $100 gift card to Javier's Finest Foods of Mexico at the Aria Hotel. So $100 gift card to Javier's. Chris Johnson, 6085. Here is a $150 gift card to Costa del Sur Spa at the South Point Hotel. So $150 gift card. Javier Ruiz, card number, or ticket number 2005. Okay, now we have a pair of Reebok tennis shoes up to $100 in value at the Reebok store. You go redeem it at the Reebok store. It is Houston Brummett, ticket 0835. And here's another one, another $100 pair of shoes from the Reebok store. Ryan O'Neill, ticket number 0520. Okay, we have a Bryce Harper rookie card collection, a full collection of a lot of his different rookie cards. This is Dave O'Leary, ticket number 1022. Dave O'Leary, 1022. Okay, now we get into some golf. We have a golf foursome at Palm Valley Golf Club. Vern Marceau, 2628. 2628. Okay, we have a twosome at Angel Park Golf Club. Troy Fenn. Sorry, I can't read the last name. Fern or Fenn. 0128. Ticket number 0128. Okay, we have a twosome at Legacy Golf Club. Twosome at Legacy Golf Club. Carrie Newton. Ticket number 0780. 0780. That's a twosome at Legacy. Put that one back in. And this one is another twosome at Legacy Golf Club. Thompson Plasterin. Sorry. Ticket number 9344. 9344, that is a twosome at Legacy. Okay, hold on. Don't pick another one. So we're at the end of that page. Two pages left. Starting at the bottom, we have a ticket. Golf for two at Tuscany Golf Club. So a twosome at Tuscany, Dacia, which is ticket number 9784. 9784. Okay, you guys ready to shake these up? I think they've been shaken up quite a bit, huh? Okay, so now we have a golf twosome at Bears Best Las Vegas. So a twosome of golf at Bears Best. And it is Gail Dankinson, 0894. Ticket number 0894, Gail Dankinson. Okay, 10 VIP washes at Fabulous Freddy's Car Wash. 10 VIP washes at Fabulous Freddy's. Carol Samini, 0756. 0756. We have 10 VIP washes at Bubbles Auto Spa. 10 VIP washes at Bubbles Auto Spa. This is Sarah, and it is 3126. Hold on. 3126. 3126. So let's make sure we just get all the ones from the... Okay, so now we have another 10 VIP washes from Bubbles Auto Spa. Close your eyes and find one. This is the second bubbles, right? Kim Farkas. Card number, ticket number 4406. So that's 10 VIP washes at Bubbles Auto Spa. Okay. Now we have a $200 auto detail at Desert BMW of Henderson. Take your car in. It's a $200 auto detail. Angelica Quinones, 0583. So $200 at Desert BMW of Henderson. We have another $200 auto detail at Desert BMW of Henderson. And that is Richard Moles, ticket number 3424. 3424. Desert BMW of Henderson. We have another $200 auto detail from Desert BMW of Henderson. And this goes to Kathy. Maybe her last name is May, I'm not sure. But it's a 4670. 4670. And we have one more of those $200 auto detail at Desert BMW of Henderson. That goes to Maria Montgomery, ticket number 7991. Okay, now we are at a $249 auto detail, Desert BMW of Las Vegas. Chris Trichler, he's won before. Ticket number 9243. He won a $249 auto detail. This one's at Desert BMW of Las Vegas. Okay? Neil Anderson. So this is for another $249 auto detail at Desert BMW of Las Vegas. Neil Anderson, 3382. 3382. So we got through all our details. Let's mix these all up. Get some from the corners. Make sure nobody's hiding on us. All right, here we go. A four-pack. Close your eyes, pick one out. A four-pack of free races from Pole Position Raceway. K. Sewell. It is 2702. So Pole Position 2702. Okay, here's another one. From Pole Position, another four-pack of free races. Pole Position Raceway, Sally Brennan. Ticket number 4671. 4671. Okay, here is His and Hers riding jackets from Las Vegas Motorcycle Accessories and Gear. His and Hers riding jackets, Gia Rodriguez, ticket number 4080. So His and Hers riding jackets from Las Vegas Motorcycle Accessories, ticket number 4080. Yes. Okay, Exotics Racing Ride Along. So this is Exotics Racing. This is out by the Speedway. You get a ride along in one of their Corvettes, and they take you on the road track, and you get to go fast. Paul Patak, ticket number 8524. 8524. Okay, so now we're on our last page, and we have just a few left. Okay. Starting at the bottom, Richard Petty Experience Ride-Along. So you get to go out to the Speedway. At the Speedway, you get to drive along with in a NASCAR, Richard Petty NASCAR car, which they get to take you really fast, which is fun. Joanne Koch, ticket number 2527. 2527. Okay. Richard Petty Experience, another Richard Petty Experience ride-along, so there's another one. Joe Thomas, ticket number 4768, 4768, so it's a Richard Petty ride-along. Okay, hold on, we'll mix them up. This one is a Richard Petty signed racing helmet, so we have a Richard Petty signed racing helmet. Sarah Priz, ticket 2152. 2152. So, coming down to the home stretch, we've got about 10 prizes left. Let's make sure. That we get all of them mixed up. We get from the corners. And, okay, dig down in there deep. So this one is a Maverick helicopter Very cool. A night flight for two. You get to go down the strip and back on a Maverick helicopter at night. This is El Berducini. Ticket number 0872. 0872. Okay, now this one is four tickets to any Arizona Diamondback baseball game, whether it be on the home at home or on the road. And this is Larry Colt. Sorry, can't read it. Ticket number 4297. Larry K, 4297. Okay, here is a, hold on, $200 gift card to Albertsons. $200 gift card to Albertsons. Lydia Hernandez. Ticket 0663. 0663. So mix them up. Dig around. All right, mix up on there. So this is for a, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 left. This is for $1,000 off a full orthodontic treatment at Dr. Nielsen at Green Valley Orthodontics. So $1,000 off a full orthodontic treatment. Mark Martinez. Mark Martinez, ticket 4816. $1,000 off full orthodontic service treatment, Dr. Nielsen, Green Valley Orthodontics. This one, okay, hold on, we'll go slow down on this last one. These last couple, this one is at the South Point Hotel. You get two nights, you get dinner for two at the steakhouse, you get two tickets to the headliner act, and then you also get two buffet tickets. Again, at the South Point, all that at the South Point, and it is Nikki Evans, ticket 4437. 4437. Okay, and this one is the UNLV basketball game. So we have a box. Can I see the prize list from before? Yes, one of those. Yes. Make sure it's the top one. So the box is from Kempfer, Kroll, Renshaw, Gronauer, and Florentino. It's a suite at the Thomas and Mack Center. And so the this prize is you get the suite for one of the basketball games, up to 8 people. Food and drink is included, and the game is to be determined. What we'll do is we'll give you 5 options or a couple different options on different games, and we'll set that up, and then you can pick which game you want for the next season and have access to that. So that's a great prize. It'll be a lot of fun. And Chris Trichler, Chris has won. So UNLV basketball game, suite for 8. Chris Trichler, ticket number 9252. 9252. Hold on one sec. This one is the Tempur-Pedic mattress. So those of you know, these are very, very expensive mattresses. This is a wonderful prize. It's a queen-size Tempur-Pedic mattress and foundation at, I believe, from Mattress Firm. And so the winner of this one is, kind of interesting, Wookie Inn, kind of interesting. Ticket number 9315. So they won the Tempur-Pedic mattress. Okay, so we're down to our last 3 prizes. We have 2 flat screen TVs and we have an iPad mini. Okay. Lily, pick us one of the, this is for a flat screen TV. Dig down in there deep. Dig all the way down in there deep. There you go. For a 32-inch flat screen TV, this first one, and hold on. Bill Johnson. Bill Johnson wins a 32-inch flat screen TV. Ticket number 8776. 8776. Okay, dig deep in there. This is for another TV, 32-inch Vizio flat-screen TV also, and it is Mark Brandt. Mark Brandt. Hold on. And it is ticket number 5437. Ticket 5437. So the last one we have here is for the iPad mini. Mix it up. Dig down deep. Find who the lucky winner is of the iPad mini. Very cool prize. Very trendy prize. Even for those that aren't iPad fans. Just kidding. Okay, close your eyes. Dig around in there deep. Let's see who wins the iPad mini. A lot of people wanting to win this one. Close your eyes. Turn your head. You can make a lot of friends. You can make a good friend right here drawing out the right name. Someone will really like you. Okay, you ready? And the winner of the iPad mini, Alice Dallimore. Ticket number 0940. Ticket number 0940. And that is it. So, again, we thank everybody for all their participation, for all your support, from the sponsors to all the people who purchased, to all the people who have just helped in so many different ways. This has been very great effort by everybody. We've sold, again, we had over $20,000 in prizes and value, and I don't think we sold up to $20,000, so the value is always there for the people who buy tickets. So again, we appreciate it. We hope to do it again and hope that you will help support us. Again, thanks for helping Heat FC. Thank you.